Yes. It better let me choose hard mode right away. Let's see. Oh, that's fine. Can I not change the difficulty? Maybe I have to wait after. He uses the same dialogue as Symphony of the Night. Am I really fighting him right away? What the fuck? Is this really how the game fucking starts? Holy shit. Ow. Where is he? Am I really doing these fights? Like, what the hell? Why is this how the game starts? What the fuck? Whoa. Okay. This is very interesting how they start it like this. They literally are starting it right at the beginning of the last game with the boss fight and all. He dead. There's the first trophy already. If it doesn't let me start on hard mode right away, I'm gonna be so mad. It should let you start on hard mode. She's alive! Now kiss. So this game is supposed to take place 7 years after the first one. Which this is this, like, this is literally the end of the first game right here. He's fat now. Oops. Yeah, there it is. 7 years later. So I guess those are the kids we they got married and everything. So, is there no way to change the difficulty? I wanted to play on hard mode. You just saw them. They ran out there, you lady. Oh, she's messing with them. I like how he just looks so out of shape now. I might actually eat all the ice cream. And they're standing on the table. What kind of kids have they raised that they stand on the table like that? They're like cats. So I gotta go get some avocados. Map. So these are skills, it's the map. So I guess there's no way to change to hard mode. Is there a way to save? Cause maybe it's like the first game you had to use the Konami code to get into hard mode, so. Oh, there's the blob right there from, that's the other game they made. Chickens. Oh, just not today. Oh, there's the statue from Killing Kalaka. Is there like a save point though? I forget how this game saves. You literally have avocados right there. Can you just give me one? Oh, it's her. I forget what her name was. I remember fighting her in the first game. Oh, he's all out. Why do you have a private stash of avocados? What the hell? Get out of here. It's the goat guy. The Mexiverse is in grave danger. There's no time to explain. Timeline. Is that a Limbo? That was a Limbo reference. I just realized that. That was Limbo. Here, wait, I want to check something real quick. One sec. Wait. So it looks like the game auto-saves. Triple dagger. Bad hombres, triple dragon. Riviera City ransom instead of... Yeah. I like all the references to the old games. This is the last one. Wait. So there's a bunch of other ones. He defeated Kalaka in his timeline, saved Lupita, and survived. So a bunch of other ones got killed. That's interesting. Salvador has taken one of the three relics created by the God of Time. But disturbing these relics could cause the timelines to collapse in on themselves. Salvador's evil ambition very well lead to The end of the Mexiverse. No! Where would we get our avocados? So the game had to have saved just now, I hope. Let me check to make sure if it saved or not. Let me check one sec. 12:12 a.m. was the last save. So it didn't save. I don't know how to tell if it saves or not. I know it auto-saves, but I don't know. Because I want to go back to the menu and see if I can try and activate hard mode. Because there's no difficulty select. Oh, there's the save. Okay, it just saved. Let me see, because let me try this. So, up, down, down, left, right, I don't know, because there's gotta be a way to change it to hard mode. Let me see if there's, I'm gonna look this, I really wanna play on hard mode, but it's not letting me. I need to see if there's a way to do it. Because in the first game, you could start on hard mode right away. Let me see. I don't see anything how to do it. Let me see if it works. I don't know. Let me see. Yeah, just... Okay, no. So it just starts you in... I want to play hard mode. Like, do you have to beat the game first? That's so dumb if you have to beat the game first. I really want to just play on hard mode. Let me play on hard mode, like fucking seriously. I guess I'm just gonna play on the normal mode for now. Okay, well, let's get back into it. So there's no way to get on hard mode, which fucking sucks. I just wanted to play on hard mode, but I can't. What are these? It's probably like swapping the different realms and stuff. Los Mangleras, Darkest Timeline. Looks like a secret. Yep, that's a secret down there. Looks like you have to be a chicken. It's her. My mask. Additional players may now join. My next objective. Oh, over there on the right. Wait. I can't get over there though. Platforms are now up. There we go. Take him down. Oh shit. I missed. Oops. Throwing fucking bones at me? After long. You've been boned. Lucha. The combat in this game is so damn good. Ow. Bitches. Can I dodge roll? Yeah, you can dodge roll through that stuff. Oh yeah, pinata. Oh yeah, these are the save points. I can just... What? Dude! I can just choose any costume I want? Well, not all of them. Those are locked. I kinda wanna just play as her. You can play as the goat guy. Oh my god. I wanna play as Tostada. Ow. Hey, there we go. Shit. Okay, you can dodge in the air. Oh, I thought the hose was gonna go through and hit him. Ow, you fucking bitch. Are you serious? Come on. Let me roll through. Big enemies, can't be stunned, just dodge. They might not be able to be stunned, but they sure can be grabbed. Nice. Oh, okay. Whoa, fuck. Yeah, I know I can dodge in the air. I've been doing it. The chest up there! This is just way too easy on easy mode. I just wanted to play on hard. Oh, I just got another trophy. Okay. This is one of those games you don't really care to look at the trophies, so. Well, pay attention to them, really. Because you get them all from just doing 100%. There's the Chozo statue. Legendary Rooster Uppercut. Oops, sorry. Okay. Okay. So the red block's in the air. Get out of here, goat boy. What button is it? That, okay. Are you serious? Come on. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. Fuck. Oh my god. Come on. I just died. These guys, like, do an insane amount of damage. Oh! I'm getting destroyed here. Okay, 1 second. Trying to figure out, I'm asking in a forum about how to play on hard mode, so. Where is this at? Oh, that's back to the... So those are the little save points, and then... So I gotta go over here now. Do these all lead to the same area? No. This is where I'm supposed to go. Oh. What is... Oh, it's a chest room. Okay. What? I made that. Come on. Got it. What's in this one on the left? Maybe it's a health upgrade. Oh, fight! Fight to the death. Nice. I took one hit. Oh, this is a health upgrade. I was right. Nice. I just assumed because since there's a energy upgrade, there'd be a health upgrade on the other one. Cool. Oh, this is where you spend your money and stuff. Okay. Increase health by a full heart. So this is where you spend all your money and shit. Thank you. the sacred guacamole.
Oh.